Tech Tigers and their orange and black coming around, reaching up with their mechanism for a red ball on the overpass. Knocks down. Got to get it coming around to Team 845. Coming around for a ball. Coming down the home stretch, elevating the ball. Turning around. Well, we got one going up for the red. Another one going up and over for the red. Blue one comes down. Clear sailing for a nice hurdle for 845. Got balls all on the field now except for one red one on the front overpass. Red Tigers coming around. 2362, we got some action off. 393 sucks the ball up. The full metal jacket is coming around with a blue ball. Another hurdle goes over for the ball picking on the red line. And a knockdown. Nice play there by Olympic Robotics. Out of playing action. Ball on the backside, there's plenty of robots mixing it up. Lotto comes around in 12:25. Our team average. Carolina today. 12:93 with an interesting herder put up there. The D5 Robotics. Top. Got stuck on the back row. We may have our first hurdle at the match. The second one going up. Trackballs weigh 7 1/4 pounds. Believe it or not, we're using for horse exercise. But we're using for robot exercise and fun today at Palmetto Regional. No hurdles yet. Look at those awesome carbon fiber claws.
That's a great idea.
The team
idea.
On the red line is picking up the ball around front. We're coming around. Okay, good. Both blue trackballs in possession by the Blue Alliance. Both red trackballs in the overpass. As it stands now, bonus points, but still, the Blue Alliance is in possession of both blue track balls. It's making magic, struggling to get over the blue finish line here. As the red ball comes down, they're coming up. They poked him and it did not come off. 393, making the curves, coming around. Full metal jackets, holding out the Blue Alliance. Running interference as the Blue Alliance puts another one up for potential bonus points at the end of the match. Jeez. Trying to mix it up. Oh, almost a tip down on Metamorphosis. Keep the light, put it back up. Metamorphosis up on zero wheels and their two wheels not going up. With any luck, they can get back in action here with 60 seconds left in this match. Nice read, put Metamorphosis back into play. 386 seems to be struggling in front of the red finish line there. 292 getting tangled up with Tech Tigers. They're hurting forklift. Out of the way now. Set back nicely.